5 simple ways to increase your nutrition and your health. While genetics can play a part, your physical condition is largely governed by your own efforts. Making a few simple changes will improve your diet and your health. Number 1. Breakfast. In a hurry and tempted to skip breakfast? Don't. Breakfast restores glucose levels, which the brain needs to function. If you want to be effective at work or school, make sure to eat within 2 hours of waking up. Number 2. Vitamin B12. B12 is essential to your body's formation of red blood cells. Too little B12 can result in a type of anemia that makes you feel tired and weak. You can get B12 from supplements or foods like beef, fish, eggs and some breakfast cereals. Number 3. Vitamin C. Vitamin C is one of the safest and most effective nutrients. Benefits of vitamin C may include protection against immune system deficiencies, cardiovascular disease, prenatal health problems, eye disease, and even skin wrinkling. Oranges, strawberries, and pineapples are all great sources of C. Number 4. Zinc. Zinc bolsters your immune system and helps ward off future illness. Wheat germ, pumpkin seeds, peaches and strawberries all have a lot of zinc. Plus these foods are full of antioxidants that fight free radicals. Number 5. Whole wheat. When baking, use whole wheat flour rather than white flour to up the nutrition value. Whole wheat flour has more fiber and nutrients. Since whole wheat is more dense, you can start by substituting just some of the white flour and increase over time. Improving your nutrition is an easy way to improve your quality of life. Over time, these small, simple changes can result in big health benefits. Start making changes today and improve your health tomorrow and forever. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share.